In this video, we are going to talk about peripheral retinal tears. Pointed by the arrow, we can see a peripheral retinal hole. Peripheral retinal tears are defined as isolated tears due to a defect in the sensory retina caused by traction of the vitreous after an acute posterior vitreous detachment. Its prevalence is 9-12% of the general population. Retinal tears or retinal holes are caused by atrophic changes in the neurosensory retina. They have a high risk of complications, such as regmatogenous retinal detachment, that occurs in 3-18% of patients. Retinal tears with symptoms on presentation should be treated with prophylactic laser treatment, most commonly transpupillary retinopexy. Here we see another clinical case of peripheral retinal tear. Look at the retinal hole. A free-floating operculum. And here we can see it immediately after the laser treatment. Initially, a soft retinal whitening is soaked in the laser impact. Finally, this is another clinical case of retinal tear with a free-floating operculum. The laser has been done for a long time ago, and the periphery of the retinal hole shows the typical appearance of a retinal scar. I hope you find this lesson helpful. Thank you so much for your attention.